हेलो एवरीवन, गुड आफ्टरनून। माय नेम इज पूजा कुमारी फ्रॉम BSCIT थर्ड ईयर सीमेज कॉलेज पटना। आई एम हियर टू प्रेजेंट माय प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ फाइनल ईयर प्रोजेक्ट विच इज होटल मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम। नाउ वी कैन सी दैट दिस इज ए इंट्रोडक्शन पेज। माय प्रोजेक्ट बेस्ड ऑन डेस्कटॉप एप्लीकेशन एंड आई एम यूजिंग जावा स्विंग फॉर फ्रंट एंड माई SQL एज बैक एंड। राइटिंग ए कोड आई एम यूजिंग NetBeans। Objective of my project is a create two system for hotel management, and this system will manage all the function of hotel and keeping the record of all user like customer, manager, maintain proper list of all user. Next, this is a SRS and the function of requirement of hotel and user verification, room management, guest management. Next. This is a process logic of my project. There are two login login mode. First is admin, second is employee. Admin verified their password. They perform tasks like add food item, add room, guest detail, and check details and view feedback and check out detail. This is a Gantt chart. This is a data dictionary of my project. These all are table and table name. This is a zero level DFD. This is a ER diagram of my project. There are four entity of this diagram: hotel, room, customer, and payment. These all are attribute and hotel. This relation between hotel to manage one to many and room to customer one to one and customer to payment one to one relation. This is a login interface, customer register interface, add new room interface, and thank you.